All right, good morning. Happy Sunday, y'all. I am back at it again. I'm at the stairs. This time I rallied some support. So I have a few people that are supposed to meet me out here this morning. And I am going to attempt to go 2.5 this time. Maybe they'll push me to 3. I don't know. But we will find out. Peace out. Love ya. And pray for me. I'm scared.
All right, y'all. So we're here. And I brought my support system. This is my cousin. Say what up.
Hey.
And I'm a little nervous now because she's working out for real. So she gonna motivate me to at least push myself to go more than 2 times, at least 2.5, 3.
But we push it for 3.
Oh Jesus, I'm 3. Scared. We push it for 3. If I gotta take a break in between, I'm gonna let y'all know, because the first time is what really killed me. After I get to that midpoint, I'm like, oh Lord, I can't take it. But I'm not gonna waste no more energy. We're gonna get back to you and tell you how it went. Bye.
Alrighty, so I made it around my faithful 2. She gonna push me to do one more. How you feeling, girl?
I'm feeling good. Come on.
Alright, Kyle. Coach said we got to go. I did 3. She pushed me. I did 3. Oh. Y'all, I can't talk. But I did 3.
All right, so now the whole crew is here. I tried to get a full support system. She did push me to go 3. Yes, yeah, so I'm happy about that, because before I could only do 2.5,
right,
and a possible. All right, but guess who I have? My OG is out here with me this morning.
Peace to the nation.
Hello, Wendy, y'all.
Bless
you. And of course,
I'm so proud of him. He did really good.
The other C. Yeah. How you feeling, boo?
Good.
Alright, so that is a wrap. So we're going to try to build another team of people to come next Sunday. And I'll keep y'all posted. But I will see you on Monday.